Hello, my name is Inex, and we are going to talk about Divergent.
I'm Alba.
My name is Isa.
I'm Paula.
And my name is Sarah.
We are going to talk about the main characters. She is Shailene Woodley as Beatrice Prior. She is a teenager and is brave and intelligent.
He is Theo James as Tobias Eaton. He is 18 years old, and he is brave, and people call him Four because of his four fears.
There are other characters. Ansel Elgort as Caleb Prior is Beatrice's brother, and Zoe Kravitz as Christina. She is Beatrice's best friend.
And Kate Winslet as Jenny Matthews, he's the bad person of the movie. Plot. In a futurist Chicago, society is divided into five factions: abnegation, the selfish, loneliness, the brave, erudite, the intelligent, candor, the honest, humility, the faithful, the faithful.
When all teenagers reach the age of 16, they must choose to either stay in the faction of birth or transfer into another faction.
Beatrice Prior must make the decision to stay with her family in a faction she feels she isn't right for, or to transfer into another faction and leave her family behind.
What follows is a high competitive initiation where the lively named Tris must make some bold decisions, but she must also keep a secret that she was warned could mean death, while she has less friends, initiation, and no love interest.
But there is a secret lying beneath everything that threatens to tear the city apart.
Information. The director was Neil Burger. It was released the 30th of April of 2014 in the USA.
The duration of the movie is 140 minutes, and the type of the film is dystopic.
This movie is based on Veronica Roth's book, Divergent.
The faction are Amity, the faithful,
Abnegation, the selfless,
Candor, the honest,
Erudity, the intelligent, and Dauntless, the brave.
Thanks for your considerations.